Just trying to be a rapper, man. That's all I'm trying to be. Just trying to be me, you know? So I want to be. I want to be a white bread rapper. That's my other favorite white person slur, white bread. The other day, someone goes, "What is that, white bread?" And I was like, "That's not even an insult. That's just my race plus a food." I was like, "I can do that too, black bean soup. You stay out of this Asian chicken platter. We gotta." Rap has changed a lot since I was a kid. You know, I was younger. It was so innocent. It was just like, rip it or rap, rap-tastic, you know? It's gotten so arbitrarily aggressive. Rappers now be like, it's 2005, mofo. And I'm like, you're mad about the date? You gotta pick your battles, man. I mean, you get mad about that, no one's gonna believe you when you're mad about real stuff. Like, you crash into my car, mofo. Yeah, but you're mad that it's 2005. You're like the boy who cried, mofo. It's not as honest anymore. I was watching the show Cribs on MTV. The rappers will like show you their house. This rapper's like, this is my crib, this is my ride, these are my hoes. I am rolling. But I want to see when the cameras leave and the rapper's like, but I'm dying inside. Sure, these hoes are fun, but at a certain point in a man's life, he wants love. I mean, sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night and my snakeskin comforter, and I think, I wonder whether any of these people would still be my friends but are still a backup dancer. I love this Jay-Z, this rapper I love, because he's so good at rap, and sometimes he doesn't even rhyme. He'll just end the lines with Izza. That's great, man. He'll be like, I went down the street and I saw my scissor. Was it to my nuzzer and my brother and my gizzer? I'm like, I'm pretty sure none of those are words. I ain't playing Scrabble with Jay-Z anytime soon. The word is drizza, D-R-I-Z-Z-A-H, triple word. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna challenge that one, Jay. I'm gonna consult my dictionary. First of all, it's not a word. Second of all, one of your Z's is a sideways hand. I like Busta Rhymes, because he'll have a good rhyme. He'll just say his name afterwards. He'll be like, Cat in the Hat, and that was that, Busta Rhymes. I'd like to do that with jokes. Like, I like drinking coffee, but if I ever reach a point in my life where the best part of waking up is Folgers in my cup, I'm not sure I want to wake up. Mike Birbiglia. This is ridiculous. I went to a dance club the other day. Which was timely. My self-esteem had been hovering around normal, and I had been meaning to knock it down to -1,000. Everyone tries to get you to dance at the clubs, especially women. They're like, you gotta dance, you gotta dance. And then I dance, and they're like, not like that. It's such an odd assortment of people at the clubs. You know, there's like sketchy guys hitting on women. But then there's like these club kids, and they have like glow sticks and knee pads, and they're licking the walls, doing cartwheels. And then there's five guys like me in the corner looking at each other like, I don't even know how I got here. Do you have any extra knee pads? This girl offered me E at the club, this drug called E. She was like, you ever try this? I was like, I watch E. She's like, you gotta do E. It helps you feel the music. And I was like, I don't even like this music. I don't really want to take the next step, you know? I'm not against enhancing certain experiences. Like, if someone were like, you gotta try this drug, it helps you feel the pizza. I'd be like, hell yeah, I'll try your pizza drug. Oh, man, I can feel the sauce on my toes. This girl I was with was on E, and she goes, "You gotta make sure I drink enough water, cause I could die." I was like, I didn't even want to be the designated driver. Now I'm the paramedic all of a sudden. And then I started thinking, what happens if she does die? Like, that's an awful conversation with her parents. Sorry about your daughter. I told her to make sure she drank enough water, but I totally spaced. And then I'm at the funeral, like, what do I say about her? I don't know anything about her. I'm like, she loved E! And she hated water. She seemed cool.